Welcome to day 22 of our SGC Daily Devotionals. Today's scripture comes from John 15:15, and it says this: I do not call you slaves anymore. Slaves do not know their master's business. Instead, I have called you friends. I have told you everything I learned from my Father. Boys and girls, when you accept Jesus, He becomes the hero and the leader of your life, and He becomes your very best friend. He is better than any other friend that we could have in this world. Let's pray that God will help us to remember that Jesus is our very best friend, and we can always call on Him for help. Jesus, we thank You for always being with us. Thank You for being our very best friend. Help us to remember this every single day. In Jesus' name, amen. Thanks, guys. We'll see you next time.